My name is Joe Stone and I've been at Enham since July 2012.
I'm Alice, I'm from Newbury and I've been supported by Enham Trust.
My name is Hanna Wilkinson and I have been supported by Enham Trust.
My name is Estelle and I've been supported by Enham Trust.
I got run over, which has caused me to be in a wheelchair.
I'm 19, nearly 20, so I went to Newbury College when I left school. I had 16 GCSEs and I was like, right, I want to go to Newbury College, do childcare and get a career in childcare. The placements put me off a little bit. It was too tiring for me, my disability, and it just put me off.
Hello, Jenny. Hi, it's Estelle from Mount Industries.
I was going to a centre in Eastleigh 3.5-4 years, and I was recovering from an illness, and they were encouraging me back into work.
All right, thanks, bye.
I have employed two wonderful carers who helped me really with my personal care.
If I turn that on in bed, it's helped me get the life that a teenager actually deserves. I've just recently had a tattoo on my arm. It's about the respect.
I enjoy my independence, but at the same time, I do miss having someone I can just talk to or something.
Jo from, I didn't realise it was actually from Enham Trust at the time, but she was helping me rejig my CV and prepare myself for going back into the workplace. I was seeing her every fortnight, and in doing that, she found this job here.
Enham helped me budget my money, and also recently get another PA for companionship in the daytime.
I don't know how long I've been there, but about two, three years now. The radio for, I've always wanted to become a DJ since I was about 12 years old because my dad got me into music.
I went for an appointment with Enham, Isabel. She is lovely, and she always had a job or some sort of, she said, right, what about this? And I felt really supported that someone was actually going to help me find a job, and I felt really positive, like I was actually going to get somewhere.
Having been ill, I lost confidence in myself completely. I didn't think I could do anything. That was part of my illness, and Jo obviously encouraged me to look at part-time work, which is what I do here. Job sharing and boost my confidence.
Isabel said one day, oh, I've got a placement at Marks and Spark, with Marks and Star. I was like, oh, okay. And I thought, brilliant, I'm going to go into it. Let's do it, let's see what comes of it. And it was for 2 weeks. And then before Christmas last year, they offered me a temporary job.
They are a brilliant team here. all my colleagues are. They're supportive and understanding and encouraging.
They give you the opportunities, but you have to think of them for yourself. They would help you with them, but you have to think of them yourself.
It's a little job. It's just giving me loads more confidence. I go out more. I just genuinely am happy. I mean, I was quite a happy person anyway, but I genuinely am happier.
It's been fantastic. I mean, my confidence has grown. I'm more sociable. My friends have noticed.
There's never been a day when I've said to myself, I want to get out of here. There's never been a day like that.
Sometimes it's hard, but like everything's hard, but you have to persevere, you know.
Having a job makes a huge difference. Having someone trust you and believe in you.
This is a family here. This is a family unit.
Has Enham helped you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.